You got a dream, you got to protect it. You want something, go get it. Period.
This profession of mine involves me professing the mind, catching signs, breaking boundaries, and testing the lines. Whether in designer, 6 seconds making a vine, it's one of a kind. What you hearing is confession of grind, connecting lines and syllables to every individual that takes a minute to even listen to my material. Whether eating cereal or on the way to the 9 to 5, the kind of vibe I'm trying to provide is for you to feel alive, not just survive. Try to collide with new things, break the habit of always following routines, and take more trips than suitcases and shoestrings that are unlaced while trying to chase a hoop dream. Two things I always have is my hope and faith that one day my talents will start to open gates. My eyes wide, my mind's fine, and my focus straight. Now watch me as I chase success with all these broken traits. Thought bubbles hover over my head, and those dreams turn to schemes when they flow through my lead, that then drag across paper in the form of a complex wild imagination that's translated into context through mere guidance. We maneuver through our trenches with sheer grinding, with visions beyond the comprehension of the nearsighted that just wanna see your career silenced. But that neglect just reflects that they appear spineless. I see envy through fake friendly, I'm not stupid. My drive is just a reminder of what they not doing. So you can call it nonsense and try to abolish my pride, but inside I know you're feeling astonished.
So I'ma keep chasing dreams, those dreams are in the sky. The sky is full of legends and legends never die. I don't know how far I go, if I quit or I never try. So I'm blocking out the people that said that I never fly.
The definition of a rap flow's defined means is the combination of annotation and rhyme schemes. What you say in unison with how you say it, but that's textbook. There's a whole different way to display it. See, rap flow is not just the lyrical art. It's how rappers communicate when they speak from their hearts. It's passion wrapped in emotion. It's known to simulate oceans. It's transferred into the ears of the listeners when it's spoken. And I'm blessed with their gift, contemplating ways to get paid. It's God-given talent, but the masses just don't get spayed. Never get played, but I still write till my wrist aches. Sick with the pen, but I never took any sick days. Nah, can't afford to take the time off. I'm still making up all the times for time that I lost. Word on the street is time is money, so if time costs on regular, I'm probably in the negative, sad to say. But even if I don't receive any cash today, I'm still supplying all these lines and hooks. Watch me cast away. I isolate myself from society like a castaway, just so I can show you how great I am, like I'm Cassius Clay. Sleep when I'm canceling, I'm working until I pass away. A tad bit extreme, but that's what happens when your passion's great. After satisfaction, my actions beyond that passive state. And I know that those who want it bad as me can't relate. I've come too far just to let my plan disband. I've ran the distance, now witness how this man can take what he's got and take it straight to the top. Because I love what I do, whether you hate me or not. I guess what I'm trying to say is, if you wanna be great, you gotta obligate yourself to do whatever it takes.
So I'ma keep chasing dreams, those dreams are in the sky. The sky is full of legends and legends never die. I don't know how far I go, if I quit or I never try. So I'm blocking out the people that said that I never fly.